So today, I had no Super Bowl video for you. The reason was because it wasn't uploaded, and I was not expecting that instead of being a normal video, it would be multiple videos. That was definitely weird. The video should have been made at 3:30 a.m., but it was not happening.